number of factors that help to explain that disparity. Among them, the fact that African Americans are overrepresented in what are now being called essential positions, but weren't always considered essential or paid as if they were essential, with less opportunity to shelter in place as other communities were able to do with the stay-at-home orders, very often because of a long legacy of residential segregation in places like St. Louis, less access to affordable quality housing. So sometimes more crowding, less ability to isolate and or quarantine. And also because of structural and systemic factors, more of a burden of some of the underlying conditions that make more severe cases of COVID-19 more likely. So really, the African-American community was ripe for this particular virus because of the ways in which resources are not equitably distributed through a region like St. Louis and metropolitan regions like it across the country.